Hi friends, today we will see the importance of title, description and tags in YouTube search. First of all, you have to understand guys, so what is YouTube? YouTube is a machine. Will you agree with that? So YouTube is a machine. So machine will see your video. No, right? Machine don't know what is there in your video. So the title, description and tags are the major things for the machine to understand what is your video. Many people are working hard, but they are neglecting the title, description and tags. So you are taking 10 minutes, 15 minutes, or they are taking the some hours to do a video. Let's take like for cooking video means they are taking for cooking 2 hours and editing 3 hours and again etc. for adding the titles and all. They are spending a lot of time, around 7 hours for doing a video. Why can't you spend 10 minutes of your time to design title and description? Because title, description are the heart of your video. Whatever you put inside the video, machine don't know. But title and description will tell the machine what is your video. So you have to understand very important thing. See here, when I search anything, beans curry in Telugu, so I have given just upload date, okay? Just upload date. How a machine will understand? See here, I'm just taking one sample. See here, title. And see the description. So where is the description? Like, please support me and subscribe my channel. So if you do like this, so what will happen was it will affect you long term. So any sample you will take. So you're spending a lot of time on, this is a good title, I prefer it's a good title. We'll see like what's the description. See again, description damage, only the keywords. It's like there is no description. Description you have to understand. You have to understand there are some thumb rules for the machine to understand your video. What is your video? Machine will not see your video. You have to understand that. So the thing is, you have to follow some thumb rules, like title means how it should be. Add keywords, 3 keywords is enough, and the synonyms of keyword will benefit you more. Let's take example, Better God Fry, Better God Recipe, and how to cook Better God. This is a good title which represents your video. That's you are doing something with Better God. You are cooking something with Better God. That's where the machine will understand and display in search results. So you are going, if anyone search for Better God Recipe or Better God Fry, it will display your video. That's what machine understand. The only title will not help you. So the description is important. In first 3 lines, right, you have to explain what is your video. Like in this video, how to cook Better God Fry, this is your keyword. So Google, YouTube will understand this is your keyword. If anyone search for Better God Recipe or synonyms of Better God, right, your video will be shown on top. And hashtags are important, as I told, right, the in previous video. That is in description, last of description, you have to target your keywords which is in title. So the synonyms also you can write, Better God Fry, Better God Recipe, how to cook Better God Fry and Better God Fry in Telugu. You can add some hashtags, however you want, but don't bombard. 3 to 4 times is enough. Don't bombard your same keyword n number of times. That will harm you. Again, the copy the same tags with spaces. In description, no need to give spaces. You have to mention hashtag. Whereas in tags column, you just give with spaces and write your tags. Okay, this will help you, YouTube, to understand what is your video. See, you are working hard for hours and hours. You are simply wasting your effort by putting some titles like beans curry or something. You have to target, you have to make the system understand what is your video. Okay, follow these strategies that will help you in search to come here, okay? It's like if you don't know, you have communication problem or you don't know what keyword to put right, we will help you on that. For views, as I told already, we are selling the views directly. Instead of going like that, right, we have another plans, in Trustees Worth we have started. We will design the title for you. We will design title, description and tags with SEO. SEO in the sense search engine optimization, how the people are searching. So those things will help you for long term. If you design one time, right, you can use that video for lifelong. No need to change anything related to your keywords, because you have done with Better God Fry. So there is nothing to change. Once you design, you use it for lifelong, and it will show you better results in future. So here is our charges. 299 rupees we will charge for one video to design full optimization and full tags, and we will do full SEO model. Okay, and for 50 videos we are charging just 5800. It's a great discount. If you take this plan right, for 50 videos of your channel we will do, like if you have only 10 videos also no problem, for future 40 videos we will do it. It will help you more in search engine. You know, search engine plays a major role to show your video, because as you know, YouTube is a machine. It's not human to understand your video. So a good title, good description and good tags will help you to display your video on top. Be the people like, however they have good video, the title, description and tags are the heart of our video. So please, if you have capable, and if you can design your own titles, own videos, that's your wish. You are working hard to do a video, but don't waste your time or don't waste your effort on like what to say, on destroying your video by placing some dummy titles, dummy descriptions. Spend some time, around 10 minutes to design title, description and tags. If you have much time, right, spend hours of time for that. Thank you so much for watching this video. I think this video will help you more to how the title, description and tags work, right? So don't bombard too much of keywords in description. That will also harm you. That is called keyword stuffing, they used to call us. Don't put too much of keywords. 3 to 4 times repeating of keywords is main. There are some thumb rules in SEO also. Don't go for black hat SEO. You have to do white hat only. So we will explain you those details. If you have any doubts, right, you can comment me. And you can always email us as trusteesworthchannel@gmail.com. You can go to our website, you can contact us. If you have any doubts, right, you can call us, you can WhatsApp me. Don't call us, you can WhatsApp me. I will help you always. Thank you so much.